The H10 Costa Adeje Palace Hotel in Spain is on lockdown after an Italian tourist tested positive for coronavirus. Around 1,000 holidaymakers staying at the hotel are said to have been quarantined inside the complex. Police are said to be surrounding the hotel to make sure no one enters or leaves to control the